They also have them in mango passion fruit and pineapple dragon fruit. But we're gonna give this one a try. Let's see how this tastes. It's icy, so it's not coming out. Okay, when I said icy, it actually tastes like an icy. Very slushy, really, really good. You're gonna like this for sure. Anthony and Lorelai can give this a try now.
You can definitely taste the strawberry. If it's a hot day and you want a cold drink, you gotta get this.